Okay, when I seen this video of Liz, like, okay boy, I really wanna win it, but I went to see the news and I found the coolest thing of this. All colors comes with 50 colors for $4. $5. But these are really bright colors, and I'll show you the other side. But like, they show up just how they look in the box thing. The red was pretty awesome. This is kind of teal green. Anyway, they show up great. My camera isn't very good, so it doesn't look like just like in the camera, but it really does in real life. Yeah, that's it. I just want to show you just like that. Comes with a little brush. Pretty cheap, but when I got it, I thought, okay. You know that little kid makeup, you know, like the Barbie sets and everything? I was afraid that it would be like that it would barely show up. But it didn't. It showed up really, really nice. Then I got the other set. And it comes with a lot more stuff, but I think this one was $10. Still has a tag on it. But it's got a couple eyeshadows right here. They show up, it's the same brand, so it shows up the same, but they're different colors. Like there's all kinds of silver, there's like a copper there. And then there are so many different golds. And then I got this Milani crystal ball. I put that on top of the goldish one right here. A little bit gold, but more white. And I put this one under it. This one a little darker. I wish I was really good on the camera. But I put this over it and it makes it look so gold. And got this. Really nice liquid eyeliner. I mean liquid eyeliner, but like this and my eyeliner is like that and you're not hot. This one's a lot better. I think you have one kind of like this. You showed it in one of your videos. But it's by Milani. That's called Eye Tech Liquid Eyeliner. This one's black. Just black. It comes with two of these little brushes. It's only got one on it, but okay. It comes with the floss brush, which I will probably never use. It comes with a brown eyeliner and a black eyeliner. If I had really dark eyebrows, but I don't know what I do. Yeah. This is probably the first as a eyebrow, but then it comes with a really, really, well, I mean, can't hit it, so pretty good. It's a blush brush, and it It did not come with these. I bought these separately, but they were pretty cheap. I think it was buy one, get one half off of CoverGirl, Milani, something else, all the makeup there. And so, we're white. But it also comes with 3 blushes, 4 fingernail polishes,13 lip glosses. That's it. So I just keep it all in this little carrying case, except for this. So I don't know what's in there. Put it in there anyway. And if I'm in a very good mood that day, if you've got a P.O. box or something, I would. Maybe a set of both, and you could give them away if you wanted. I made an arrow. So now I'm just making the random stuff. Here's an arrow. Ouch. Hi, Charity. Please approve this video. I approve this message.